horses were a happy-go-lucky pair. They threw a party every Saturday night with all of their relations, like the League of Nations there. It nearly always ended in a fight, but there was one occasion on which they did agree, and then they brought the house down with their joviality. They danced the boots a daisy and then the pally glide. They did the hokey cokey and laughed until they cried. And when they had their knees up and everyone joined in, the only night they never fell out, the blinking floor fell in.
Oh my, it wasn't half a do with everybody happy though they were black and blue. Oh my, it really was a sin, the only night they never fell out, the night the floor fell in.
Mrs. Brown was bending to button up her shoe. Just then the carpet parted and she went sailing through. They heard her saying after she'd put her teeth back in,
the only time they ever fell out, the rinking floor fell in.
Oh my, it wasn't half a do with everybody happy though they were black and blue. Oh my, it really was a sin, the only night they never fell out, the night the floor fell in.
An old cowpoke was sleeping down in the room below, dreaming of the doggies and cows he used to know. And then the ceiling opened, he got an awful fright. He said, them riders in the sky is riding low tonight.
Oh my, it wasn't half a do with everybody happy though they were black and blue. Oh my, it really was a sin, the only night they never fell out, the night the floor fell in.
Now Charlie learnt his lesson like all good men and true. When he was at the party, he knew just what to do. If anyone was fighting, he covered up his chin, and for a dance he padded his pants in case the fork fell in.
Oh my, it wasn't half a do with everybody happy though they were black and blue. Oh my, it really was a sin, the only night they never fell out.
I wondered what all the noise was about.
The only night they never fell